swear that you're staying single, next thing you know. You meet a girl at a bar, and next thing you know, you get her laughing, it's 2 a.m. You're telling your buddies, 3 months in, and she ain't moving in, but next thing you know, there's a U-Haul trailer, next thing you know. Your old apartment, it's y'all's new place. There goes the carpet, but the deer head stays. Next thing you know, you're saving money like never before. Just spend it all at a jewelry store. Getting down on one knee on her mama's porch. Just pray she don't say no. Next thing you know, your best man gives a half-drunk speech. And your sunburn on a honeymoon beach. And your left hand's getting used to that ring. And there the next 2 or 3 years gone. Next thing you know, you weren't really trying. Next thing you know, there's a test on the counter. Next thing you know, she's standing there crying, nodding her head yes. You're half excited, half scared to death. Cause next thing you know, you're wearing scrubs and a funny white hat, and the doctor saying how you doing there, dad. And nobody's ever called you that, and you take the drive home slow. Next thing you know, it's first steps, first dates, first car. It's 11:01, wondering where they are. You're saying that a USC is too far. It's amazing how fast 17 years go. Next thing you know, next thing you know. Next thing you know, get to know your wife again. And you're more in love than you've ever been. With a lot of years of remember wins, and still some down the road. Cause next thing you know, you got a yard full of your kids. And you take them to church, teach them to fish. And you tell them stories every chance you get, about how fast this life down here can go. Next thing you know, next thing you know,
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind. Ended up at a Shell on I-65. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law. When she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. Left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. 3 weeks now, and it all started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong. And I was calling number 5 on the radio station, want a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation, deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours. When it rains it pours.
We've been swinging and missing. It ain't broke yet, but damn, it needs fixing. Been a while since your kiss felt like kissing. It's just different. We've been talking about forever since we've been together. Something battering makes you think we're better off with all this, but we're caught in between a rock and a hard place. Red wine and mistakes, tears rolling down your face. When I walked out that door, that's when I lost it. Midnight in Austin, damn, I'm exhausted. What the hell's this all for? Is this where it mends or it breaks? Between a rock and a hard place. For the record, shit, throwing in the towel takes some effort. So I'd rather ride it out for better weather. Red wine and mistakes, tears rolling down your face. When I walked out that door, that's when I lost it. Midnight in Austin, damn, I'm exhausted. What the hell's this all for? Is this where it mends or it breaks? Between a rock and something battering makes you think we're better off with all this, but we're caught in between a rock and a hard place. Tears rolling down in your face as I walked out that door, and that's when I lost it. Midnight in Austin, damn, I'm exhausted. What the hell's this all? Where it mends or it breaks? How much more of this can we take?
Thank you. was sitting all alone over on the tailgate, 10 legs swinging by a Georgia plate. I was looking for her boyfriend, thinking no way she ain't got one. Soon as I sat down, I was falling in love, trying to pour a little sugar in her Dixie cup, talking over the speakers in the back of that truck. She jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is. She was like, come here, boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning me around till it faded out, and she gave me a kiss, and she said, play it again, play it again. Just one more time. But a little while later, we were sitting in the drive in my truck. Before I walked her to the door, I was scanning like a fool, AM, FM, XM tune. But I stopped real quick when I heard that groove. Man, you should have seen her light up. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. We've been listening to the radio all night long. Can't believe that it came back on, but here it is. She was like, come here, boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning in the headlights. She gave me a goodnight kiss, and I said, play it again, play it again, play it again. And she said, play it again, play it again, play it again. Sitting out under the stars, you should have seen her smile. When I broke out my guitar, she was like, oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the